Hello friends, now let's talk about mobile 2.0. So mobile is, let us talk about mobile computing is relatively a new field of research with little more than 3 decades of history. Mobile has this birth out of the vibrant area of mobile interaction design at the intersection between, among others, like mobile computing, social science, human computer interaction, of course, and user experience data. So mobile computing is a significant contributor to the pervasiveness of computing resource in modern Western civilizations. And in concert with the proliferation of stationary and embedded computer technology throughout the society, mobile devices such as cell phone and other handheld devices, technologies have created a state of ambitious and pervasive computing. Now, the principles are to transform the web into more agile and user-centered medium. So mobile development under the bottlenecks of device fragmentation and operator control is solely in need of little renovations of as well. So a field of mobile computing has its origin in a fortunate alignment of interests of technologists and consumers. The dawn of computing age have always been a technological aspiration to make computing hardware smaller, ever since computers became widely accessible. So most of them had a short span, minimal impact, but others significantly pushed the boundaries of engineering and interaction device. Next is 7. Mobile 2.0 has 7 principles of web 2.0. So they have portability, miniaturization, connectivity, convergence, divergence, apps, digital ecosystems. They have the harness of collective intelligence, data in the next inside in of the software release cycle, lightweight programming model, software above the level of single device, and rich user expensive. So the era of focus of portability was about reducing the size of hardware to enable the creation of computers. Miniaturization was about creating new, significantly smaller mobile form factors that allow the use of personal mobile devices while on move. That uses of personal mobile devices while you are on the move or travel. So connectivity was about developing devices and application that allows user to online communicate via wireless. Convergence was about integrating emerging types of digital mobile devices such as personal digital assistant, mobile phones, music players, camera, games, etc. So the latest wave of apps is about developing matter and substance of use and consumption on mobile devices and make users to access to this fun or functional interaction application content easy and enjoyable. The emerging wave of digital ecosystem is about the large pool of reserve. Then you have the characteristics of the mobile. Now the convergence of the web and the mobile was about integrating emerging the types of digital mobile devices. Then the mobile web browser as the app. The app, whatever the app currently we use as a mobile web browser. So mobile web application is the future of computing. JavaScript is the leading, because the language we use or what we write is JavaScript. The mobile user experience is absurd. Mobile widgets are the next leading thing. Mobile needs checking growing demand. So nowadays mobile computing is so much in demand that every child or everyone has the mobile access to their phones. Mobile devices have access. Every user can access the phone in a small way. Even if the person is not technical, he or she can access it smoothly. Mobile widgets are the next leading thing, and mobile check needs are growing day by day. They are growing so much that the market is in demand for this mobile phone. So in this way, we have completed mobile 2.0.